This has been wonderful to come to the conference and realise that, yeah, Aboriginal land care is out there and it's going ahead, people are doing things. And there are some common underlying goals and philosophies. Like one of them is the Yinjimara respect, you know, respect yourself, respect for country, respect for creation. And you see that that's a common theme that comes through a lot of the Aboriginal land care groups and what they want to achieve.